Hey guys, before I show you the complete home tour of this property, I thought that I should show you the landmark first because this property is very close to Hormao Outer Ring Road. So I'm on Outer Ring Road at this moment, Hormao Outer Ring Road. And while traveling on this road, I will show you that how far this property is. This property is hardly 600 meters from Hormao Outer Ring Road. And the landmark is Trustin Hospital, which is just 250 meters from Outer Ring Road. The moment you come and stop in front of Trustin Hospital, you can give me a call and I can show you this property. So all you need to do is just travel 250 meters from Hormao Outer Ring Road to Trustin Hospital. And from here, there is another 400 meters. And in total, it is 600 meters from Hormao Outer Ring Road. The property, this beautiful masterpiece, is located. So guys, it really takes a lot of hard work to get this kind of properties. It's very difficult to get this type of properties, which is very close to Outer Ring Roads. And I request you to like as much as possible. Like, we have crossed more than 2 lakh views in my video number 25. Thank you so much. And I expect this time that we cross more than 1,000 likes. So kindly like as much as possible. And if you're new to this channel right now, please subscribe and give more likes as possible. You're listening to your channel host Prithvi and you're watching the channel Samriya Seth Estates. I have another channel, Prithvi Nivasi, as well. I hope you guys have subscribed in Prithvi Nivasi too. So as you can see that you're looking at a corner property. Yes, right in front of you, a completely asphalted road. As you can see, the road is completely tar road and both the sides you have road, so there is no difficulties in any kind of light and ventilation at all, and hardly being 600 meters from Outer Ring Road. So if you guys want to know about the Kaveri water in this property and what are the car parks, kindly do not skip the video, stay in the video so that I can give you complete details. So let me show you the Kaveri water connection. So here there is a Kaveri water meter and Kaveri is flowing in this property. And right now I'm in a car parking area, and this is so large car parking area that there can be 3 cars fitted in. A large 3 cars can easily be parked in this property. And there is a 2 BHK in the ground floor, as you can see, next to the car park. That is a 2 bedroom for which the owner is getting currently 18,000 rent. He's rented out, and on the first floor the owner stays in the same property. And in front here you can see this is the borewell and this is the rainwater harvesting, and that's the sump. Sump is about 10,000 liters. So below the stairs there is cylinders kept. So currently we are stepping up towards the first floor to look at the actual property where the owner stays. That is a 3 BHK duplex, a large 3 BHK duplex on Outer Ring Road, Hormao. I'll be able to give you a proof. If you stay in the video, I'll be able to give you the proof of how far we are from. Is it 600 meters or not? So just stay. This is a wide corridor before we get into the main door of the house. So this house is an architect design house. The owner had hired a very well experienced architect to design this complete house. So now we get into the kitchen, which is about the dry kitchen, and there are two portions of kitchen. One is dry and one is wet kitchen. And the size of the dry kitchen is 8 by 10 feet approximately. And I should really appreciate the owner to design this whole house by himself. So the interior design and the texture and the color and the natural cladding stones that you're looking at in the complete house is totally designed by the owner himself. So this is 8 by 10 dry kitchen, and this is the wet kitchen just next to the dry kitchen, which is really nice. And this whole kitchen itself is having nice space completely. So one good thing I really liked about this property is there is a nice space over here before we get into a bedroom. This is a big bedroom, the first bedroom that we are getting into. Nice bit of wooden work done on the ceiling. So the moment we come out of this bedroom, on the right hand side we find a common toilet, and after this there is a bedroom in the front which is 7.5 and 16.5 size, very large bedroom, and nice bit of wooden work in the ceiling again in this bedroom as well. So most of the toilets in this property, owner has managed to give a natural light in the toilet itself. So whoever the architect is, whatever the architect is, he's really done a fabulous job. He's actually given a larger than life property, a larger than life property, I should tell you. So one good thing I really liked is this light, this natural light falls in the northeast corner of the property. The door of the property is northeast corner and the plot is southwest corner. The property is on southwest corner. So let's go up and see what's there to look at, and I'm going to show you how far is the outer ring road from the master bedroom. So when I say larger than life, you can look at this family lounge. Seriously, this is really a second living room. I can call it as a very large living room with two outlets towards the sit-out area, one on the left and one on the right. There are two terraces we can access from this living room. This is one of the terraces. In fact, owner had planned for a fourth bedroom over here in this space, but he planned to go with the terrace itself. So you can go with this fourth bedroom if you require four bedrooms for yourself. So now I'm stepping into a lawn, the other side of the terrace. This is a terrace as well, which was planned for a lawn. And from here, I can show you the outer ring road. As I said, I'll give you a proof of the outer ring road, how close we are on Horumau outer ring road. So just stay and look at the outer ring road there. So let me zoom in and show it to you. There you go. That's the outer ring road right from the master bedroom lawn. So this is how close we are at this moment. तो अभी बारी है मास्टर बेडरूम में जाने की, तो उससे पहले मैं आपको कुछ डिटेल्स इस प्रॉपर्टी का दे देता हूँ. दिस प्रॉपर्टी इज बिल्ट ऑन 2100 स्क्वायर फीट. यस, 2100 स्क्वायर फीट प्लॉट. द टोटल सुपर बिल्ट अप एरिया ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टी इंक्लूडिंग द कार पार्क इज 5000 स्क्वायर फीट एरिया एंड द प्रॉपर्टी इज अबाउट 5 ईयर्स ओल्ड एंड साउथ वेस्ट कॉर्नर एज यू नो एंड इट हैज अ कावेरी वाटर कनेक्शन and it has a personal borewell as well. And this is a wooden flooring in the master bedroom, a complete original wooden flooring with a walking wardrobe. And this master bedroom is the only bedroom in the last floor with having an ambience of two sit-out areas and a large family lounge, which is why I felt that this is a larger than life property as it has a lot of space. And the architect has really done a beautiful, fabulous job making it look as if it is a 3000 square feet plot built on. So now coming to the price, since this property totally comes under BBMP limits, so this is a Big Hatha property and the owner is quoting 2 crore 87 lakhs, which is slightly negotiable. We can sit down on the table, across the table, we can really have a discussion. For my contact details, please check the description and accordingly contact me. So guys, thank you so much for watching this complete video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I'm Prithvi. We'll meet you again with yet another lovely video like this. Bye bye.